Welcome to episode 3. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to paint textures onto walls and introduce you to the texture catalogue. To enter texture mode, hold down the middle mouse button to enter the quick wheel and select texture mode from the options, or alternatively press the hotkey, which is F2. Like with geometry mode, everywhere you look you'll see a highlighted square. That's because textures are applied directly onto the tiles. Over on the right, you'll see a hotbar with 10 slots. This is your current texture selection. Each slot corresponds to a number key on your keyboard. To apply a texture, first select a tile by left-clicking on it. Then press the number key that your texture is in. In my case, I'll use 4. The same selection controls we use in geometry mode work here as well. You can left-click and drag to select multiple tiles at a time, or you can double-click to instantly select a group. Now, I know what you're thinking, and don't worry, the game has more than 10 textures. Press Tab on your keyboard to enter the catalogue. Here is a huge variety of texture options that you can scroll through. If you find a texture you like, then simply drag it across to your hotbar. Alternatively, you can hover over the texture and use the number keys to assign that texture straight to the corresponding slot. For example, if I press 7 over this texture, it will appear in my hotbar at slot 7. The catalogue also has a search feature up at the top here. You can use this to filter the options. Great, those textures are now ready to use in your level. But before that, let's have a look at the level palette on the right-hand page. The level palette shows you the textures that you've assigned to your level. It's limited, so you can only have 32 different textures in any one level at a time. If you look at the textures in the palette, then you might notice that some have small triangles on them. These are the textures that you've already placed in the level. So if you do hit your limit and need to remove some, I'd recommend removing the ones without that mark. To remove a texture from the palette, or the hotbar for that matter, you just have to right-click it. The last trick here is that you can swap textures out with another. If I drag this new texture over to the one in my palette, you'll see a dialog box coming up asking me if I want to replace it. You can use this to your advantage and quickly change your level. Perhaps you want to try out a darker wooden floor, or maybe see how your level would look with a different wall colour, and so forth. To close the catalogue, you can either press Tab again or Escape.